I ended up working in a hoodie doctor office. My word for it was hoodie doctor assistant. After I'd been in town for a while, I made friends with some people, and I managed to talk them into hiring me. No, they decided to get married. I managed to talk them into hiring me for their wedding. These people were real dumb. Who hires a solo banjo player for a wedding? Anyway, it was cool with me. They're going to pay me $200, which was good back then. 2 years ago. still good. I went off. The only stipulation was I had to learn some of their music. So anyway, I started learning songs and getting myself ready for this. Never played a wedding before. A few weeks out from the date, I went to have a drink with this dude one night, and he informed me that he had the cold feet, and he was thinking about not getting married after all. Which got me, I was worried, and I asked him why not. He said this dude was a Canadian fella, come from Canada. He had the flappy head with the gap in the middle. Told me about his mom, mother was there, all the boys had gone off, and she was living on the farm by herself, and fiance wanted to stay in New Orleans, and he thought he had to look after his mum, and the farm was getting overrun with squatters. And she couldn't run them out. There was too many coming into the land. It was a big dildo farm up there.
The day the wedding came by and went by, I was sitting in my
protective route. We went in there and got drunk. And I had woke up sometime later handcuffed on a bed with this lemony dress on. And he'd been in that joint there for the time that he'd been gone. Getting paid even less than me. And so, luckily they had music in his joint, and he had found his banjo, which he is now playing, and used it for a weapon, ran out of there, run off down to the cemetery to live. Not quite the first sign of madness. And then he learned how to play the banjo, so that sealed the deal. Himself by hearing the funeral bands, and had constructed this monotonous kind of ditty about his life being destroyed. I didn't tell him that his girlfriend was married to my brother. But I said, maybe if you make your strap longer, you will get a bit more cash. That night I decided to, I couldn't get this weird music out of my head, and I got on my own banjo, kind of perfected it a bit, gave it some professional touches. I kept it a little bit monotonous so you can get the feel of what he's doing. It's a little tune, it's called Don't Go Dancin' Down the Dark Town.